Thank you everyone. This is 10-day class. For the last few months, we prepare really hard and I hope everyone enjoys. And if we make some mistakes, please just enjoy our mistakes, right? Everyone, please enjoy. Thank you.
You saw many safe cases this season.
Oh, it was nothing much. Charles, any decent Jack that burger case?
It's just a matter of time, Mr. Duncan. Thus far, we have no apparent clues about the victims, and there is no apparent pattern in the time or place where the murders occurred. But have no fear. I'll bring this killer to justice as like the last one, and tell me for dead. There have been so many murderers recently.
I have no doubt in my mind that you'll succeed. You're my good man or short of me. Detective Johnson, I'll give you the next favor. Charles, keep me posted.
You're so kind, Mr. Duncan. I can only dream being a detective as good as you are. I'll keep posted.
Yes, sir.
I wish you luck with your next case, Mr. McMillan.
Bye.
So, what's the case that you newly assembled?
It's a serial murder case. It's three women and a man has been killed. The only solid clue we have is that the murderer has used jackknife to kill them. Although the victims were killed with a single stab to the heart, and their throats were cut at their desk. What do you think about this, Elvis?
I guess I have to think about it tonight and tell the student later.
Sure.
I guess I have to go now. My wife and child wait for me. Good night, child. Don't stay up too late thinking about it.
Good night.
Night.
I'm so glad that I'll assign you this new case. I love solving difficult puzzles. Truly. But then again, I still don't understand why the murderers have been killing people. They have no connections between them. I don't know who this killer is. So many people's lives have been wasted because of this one person, and yet he hasn't left any clue for me. Maybe I should think about this tomorrow. Let me just check my mailbox. Who has sent me this? Dear Charles Macbeth, I know that you're looking for the murderer that has been killing innocent lives in Scotland. But I have to tell you this, the murderer will be in front of your eyes at 11 tonight on Hill Street West 102. The murderer's name is Alex Green, who will be wearing a black coat, and a young man will be killed at that place and at that time from the news. What? What is this letter for? Who has sent me this? This is too suspicious, but maybe I should find out if this is true just in case. Oh, it's 10:30 already. I should go to this place immediately. I should contact the department before I go. Surprised. I'm bad to tell you again for your new crime case. Go to the church in the middle of the city at 1:30 a.m. tomorrow. As you approach the church, three birds will cross the sky. In the third basement of the church, you'll be able to find the corpse of a virgin. If you find her, check her right hand. When she fell, she was clutching a necklace containing a picture of our killer. Please be careful. He's evil as a devil. Go show the necklace the next morning to the work, and you'll be the hero from Anonymous. Again, who is this? Who is sending this to me? Please come and show yourself. And I should tell Harry about this. If all is well, he must be with his cousin in France by now. I'll have to send him a letter. What will he think? I wish he were here right now. It's the worst time for him to be on vacation. I should leave right now.
Thank you. talking to public these days, but he's even coming up on the front page of newspapers. I need to know how he's doing this without my help. I guess he isn't here right now. But where is his list on his desk? Why are there so many? All these letters from Anonymous, and they're telling about the murder cases. How does Anonymous know? What's happening? Who is he?
Oh. Hello, my dear fellow Elvis. Why have you came here so late this time? I haven't asked help from you for a while.
That's exactly why I came here. Usually you haven't asked me for my help like you used to. Have you been looking at these letters? Tell me the truth of what's behind you in all these letters.
Fine, I'll tell you the truth. I've been receiving tons of letters from a person that I don't even know. This anonymous sender is keep on sending me the clues about the murders that I'm signed with. I first doubted it, but when I came to know these letters from Frank, I've been relying on them ever since.
In cases, you have felt without me. We're all saw what the clues come from these letters, right?
Yes, but out of something anyway, you know that. These letters, they just help me solve them faster. And I'm saving people's lives here. Please don't tell this to anyone. Please don't tell anyone about this.
Of course. How often does that come?
I check my mailbox every day just in case Anonymous sent me another one. Let's look in the mailbox, shall we?
It's from Anonymous, right?
Yes, but something's wrong this time. It's too short.
Dear Charles Macbeth, I'm here to announce to you that you will be promoted as the leader of the detective department. Farewell, my friend. From Anonymous.
What? Why would I promote you as the head of the detective department? Something has always been number one.
I guess this promotion might be true as well then. Something that happened that was a joke, Charles. How do you know you can rely on this?
This person be joking about my promotion. And even if the promotion was a joke, I don't think there would be any disadvantage to me.
I guess you're right. Anyway, this turns out true then? Congrats to you, Charles.
I guess so. Duncan just say he's going to promote Malcolm? Now that I think about it, Malcolm is Duncan's favorite apprentice. Thus, if Malcolm becomes second command position, I'll be never able to be leader.
By the way, did you receive my letter about the anonymous?
Of course.
I got another letter from anonymous.
What's it about?
He says that I'm going to be promoted as the head of the detective department.
Really? Well, let's talk about that later. First, hurry up and go get changed. He can be a greater man, but he's just too nice to break someone down to go up higher. I must help him. I must become stronger for him. I must make my man the greatest man.
Mockingbird Lane at 7 p.m. just for a moment, and then restore the power. When the lights are off, someone will be killed. And Duncan's position and his title will all be yours. Yet, you need to be careful. Since there are many people other than you, sincerely for anonymous.
Oh, Charles! Tonight, we'll change our lives, Beth. You've got to. I mean, we've got to do something.
Like what? The letter says that someone's gonna die. Who will die and how? Does this mean that I'll be responsible for someone's death?
Are you a man, Macbeth? Are you keeping yourself from having the recognition you've been denied all these years, living under Duncan's shadow, just because of these little emotions you're having right now? People die all the time. Think about all the lives you've saved and all the lives you can't save if you do this.
But Harry...
Listen to me. You have to be strong enough to go through this. Sometimes, you're just too innocent to understand what I'm saying. But don't worry. All you have to do is turn off the lights.
All right.
Come on. You have to look more like a man. Look more tough. Be brave.
Okay, I'll do it. It's time to change our life.
Oh! tells the truth, Mr. Daniel Duncan.
Charles, notice, I didn't do this. Tell them the truth.
Who knows, Mr. Duncan? People change.
No, I came to light and the
light. Stop with that nonsense. You stop with that nonsense. Mr. Duncan is not the murderer.
Mr. McDuffin, witness, please stay calm.
Mr. McDuff, you're even there at the time. I'm a witness.
You devil. I've known Mr. Duncan for years and he would never ever do such thing. I bet it's someone else. Mr. Duncan is too...
Officers, you think Mr. McDuffin is distracting the whole trial?
What are you doing? How's the nothing wrong?
Listen to me, when the lights went on, he was dead. I don't know what actually happened, but I didn't actually kill him.
Stop lying! I saw it my own eyes! He was the only one with the gun, and the gun was facing my friend! They told you he killed my friend!
Witness, if you continue to shout, we're gonna remove you from the court. No, Mr. Duncan, is this true?
Charles, please, don't do this to me! I didn't kill him!
Mr. Malcolm Jackson, do you have anything to say? You're the only one there.
I don't know evidence that Duncan killed him. I'm sure about one thing. I heard a gunshot.
Charles, don't do this to me. Tell them the truth.
If we conclude this, Duncan should face a consequence.
He killed my friend. Excuse him this moment.
Please don't do this to me, Macbeth. Please.
I can't believe that you did this, but I can help you with this one, Mr. Duncan.
We must follow and respect the law. Jurors. What are our decisions?
What should we do?
This is unacceptable.
Duncan is guilty.
Do you
have anything more to say before sentencing?
Sentence? What sentence?
Your sentence is the death penalty.
Oh. Oh. No.
Duncan, you killed the murderer in cold blood with many, many witnesses.
No! No, don't do this to me! Macbeth, Malcolm!
I'll never forget you, Mr. Duncan.
I can't stay longer in this department. Mr. Duncan killed an innocent person. How can this happen?
Yes, finally. Is this finally over? The bitter competition. This is my word now. Everything's working out exactly as I planned. But then, why do I feel a little bit guilt inside my heart? Duncan wasn't a bad man after all.
Oh, you've got to be a man, Charles. Don't you get it? Mr. Duncan deserved all of this. You are a much better detective than Mr. Duncan. You shouldn't regret about it. The past is the past. Everything will be fine.
Yes, you're right. I must play for my speech. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm so proud. How should I begin my speech? Thank you.
friend, but there must be a price for every evil done. You should ever.
Congrats, Charles.
Thank you. I'll make the detective department strong and steady again so that there will be no more of these mistakes and won't happen ever again. I am so proud to hold this great responsibility of becoming the leader of our department. And I promise you that I will lead the group with all my sincerity at whatever cost. To celebrate this unforgettable day, I'll be holding a grand feast party at my place during the coming weekend. I would like to request all of you to join my celebration. Please, let's come to the party and enjoy the feast.
Sir, I'm sure you will lead the department to a better future.
You're the best detective we've got.
So, Slater must be speaking the truth. Now that Charles is actually the leader of the detective department, I wonder what plan he has for the future.
Nobody can take my place now. I have everything. But I'm not still satisfied yet. There's something that bothers me. There's Benko, who knows the existence of Mr.'s letters. I became the head of the department, and I can't let this wonderful life end. I'm not worried about it, but it's right to get rid of it. My name is Charles Macbeth. You need to do a favor. Last time, I saved your life and framed a murder on our country's best detective Duncan. Now it is your turn to save my life. If you don't, I'll reveal the truth to the world saying that you have killed those innocent lives.
Fine. What is it?
You must do this without any mistake. And you have to know it's a secret just between you and me. Well, I cannot stay alone since many people know me. I'll leave a note of what you should do.
Must be the note. Kill Elvis Benko tomorrow at 2 a.m. He'll be at his house. Kill him with absolutely no evidence. Having a nice sleep, guess you'll sleep forever now.
What was that? Whoa, whoa. Who the heck are you?
Good night.
Let us have toast for everyone who joined me at this fire room. I would first like to thank my husband.
Hello, Charles.
Who is this? Why do I hear a voice in my office? No, this can't be happening!
Get rid of all these hellos. I don't want to do any more business with you anymore.
Get out of here. I don't want it.
I want you to do the last favor for me, please.
There's no entry, bad favors.
I swear to God, this will be the last time I ask you.
And I'll properly appeal this time. And also, always remember, I care with the extra truth to the world about the innocent lives you have killed.
Fine. What is it?
As you know, I'm a very good man. I'll leave a note like last time. It won't tell you what to do, by the way. You know what's going to happen if you fail, right?
Duncan, Mr. Banco, and my family too. It was all Macbeth.
can't handle this anymore. I should do something. Stop. I will do whatever you want me to do. Okay, I got the gun. Relax.
Shoot it.
To where?
Through your hand.
Sure, why not?
Time, friend. You see? I cannot be defeated. I'm invincible. I can only die if Patty goes forward.
Nonsense.
You believe it or not, you can't kill me.
Can you prove that? Prove it.
Wrong choice. You should prove that he was not wrong. Also, that would be a good way to compensate for your mistake.